Hi, I'm Trixie Mattel, and I'm a queen who likes to watch. And today I'm gonna get to watch TV by myself. Got this whole couch here. Oh, it looks like Katya did stop by before we started. Do you see that missing piece of food there?
Potty, 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 Jimmy. Here.
Oh, God. Never mind. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-bum!
Hey!
Oh, there's food. Hi, I'm Trixie Mattel.
And I'm Katya.
And we are two queens who like to watch. Today we're having sex explained to us by Janelle Monáe in Sex Explained, narrated by Janelle Monáe.
Sex Explained.
Thank God, finally. Shh. 37 years old, I still know what I'm doing.
Shh, I thought you were 38.
40, early 40s.
You know what? 40.
Never too late to learn how to f***.
Spoiler alert.
People have sex.
People have sex and it's rotten.
Whatever you like, you ain't that special.
You are boring, regular, and disgusting.
Yeah.
Like everybody.
You wanna f*** your mom?
So does everyone.
Get in line, ho.
I like the science of sex.
Do you know about sex? Do you really know about sex? If I pulled down my thong panty and said, find the clitoris, would you be able to do it?
Not on you.
No, but on, you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's like up on the top and it's like, it's in porn. It's the thing that the straight guys don't know about.
I wanna learn the truth about squirting once and for all. That's what I'm here for.
Three of the most searched terms are mom, stepmom, and MILF.
I find it funny that stepmom is hotter than mom.
I just f***ed your father. If I take your clothes off, do you look like your father?
Like, it's very that. It's a great day to be a lesbian mother who's also Japanese.
What is hentai?
It's like Pokemon with dicks. It's
Pokemon
wild.
With dicks. Got
it's
it.
It's wild.
Pokemon!
Yes!
Yeah, got it.
But porn doesn't necessarily reflect our true private fantasies.
Do you like private fantasies?
What are your sexual fantasies?
It's just made of wax.
Looks like a Velcro
He said,
beard.
Hair gel, one hand, bangs to the skin.
They're all like individually stranded.
Takes forever in the morning.
Oh, tweezers. God, gotta do my hair.
97% of American adults have had a sexual fantasy.
And can I say this too? So if people with no power like to be like, I'm in charge.
Yeah.
CEOs and stuff,
yeah, burn my
they want
off.
To be like brutalized and humiliated because they're used to having everything.
Yeah.
We all just want what we can't have.
If I don't have at least once a week, I start throwing things.
Sex or sexual thoughts?
Anything.
I love to watch people masturbate.
I love.
Was that person coming or just like screaming?
What's the difference?
Me. Old people.
Me.
Exactly.
Me, the makeup off.
I don't want to perpetuate a problem here, but I just never consider old people having sex. I don't think about it.
Guess what? You just entered your 30s. The clock is ticking. So look in the mirror, oldie.
My biological clock is ticking.
Almost every American adult has fantasized about group sex.
Have you had group sex? I've had a lot of it.
You have?
So many. Countless. Innumerable.
What constitutes a group? More than three?
I think three.
That's a threesome.
Oh, then a real group, I guess four or more.
Four more. I've been to a bathhouse. I've been jerked off in a sauna with people watching. It was really steamy.
But aren't
though.
You too famous? That's the thing. We don't have that available
it
to us.
It was in Brazil.
We can't do anything reckless. Somebody would be like just starting to flick their tongue on my piss slit. Someone would be like, Trixie Diva! And then I would have to like...
duck walk out of the steam.
Yes! And it's just like, we don't have that available to us.
The threesome thing is beautiful.
The threesomes aren't that great.
No, they're not.
When I looked at the one word fantasy description...
Begging? Please, sir. It's not sexy.
You got change for a dollar?
Fuck me.
So many people wrote that threesome was their favorite fantasy of all time.
That is so vanilla to me. There's 4 billion people in the world. You don't think it's possible that another person walks into the room?
What they really want is cuckolding.
Oh.
They want to be humiliated by their partner having sex with someone with a larger penis.
Oh. I'm turned on by my partner sleeping with somebody else. Does that mean I like to be cuckolded?
Yes.
All right. Work, diva.
Oh, wow.
I don't know about that, you guys. He was kissing her like he was eating.
Oh, maybe he didn't have his teeth in. So the last porn site that I subscribed to, I won't say the name.
Just say it.
I recently canceled the subscription to .com. And anyways,
what is that?
As a is being as in having a anyways, this woman who literally should be given like a Purple Heart or something, she, I think it was a pool party, and she seemed like a very cool chick.
She had like a fun iPhone case or something. How did you tell?
Well, she was wearing a really cool bathing suit.
Oh, okay.
And she said to the guy, you brought all your friends? And he's like, uh-huh. And then like 15 guys like descend on the scene and they just start banging her. The point is, this woman was working for her paycheck.
She must have felt like a bus terminal or something.
Yes, Grand Central Station.
Yeah.
The woman.
And novelty in general.
Sharks. Oh, that's an airplane. Oh, it's Mile High Club.
And the plane goes straight up the ass. And no, it's not a shark, you f***ing blind bitch. Oh, shark in the pussy? I'm there. Okay.
Deep sea diving mama, born in the game. Jaws.
I like the secretive aspect of it, or like I've never done this before.
Oh, famous ever? Last words,
oh, God.
Billowing, gaping asshole.
I love engaged
never done
like,
this before.
Have you over there at the camera, they'd be like, have you ever done this before? And the guy's like, f***ing never.
Yeah, I've never even thought about being with a guy.
Gay, like, leaning me. Over, they're the whole body sucked into the black
hole. Hope my wife doesn't find out. Oh, yeah, like, it's so much.
I have done sexual things on the Brooklyn Bridge.
Nice bridge sex.
Just about to jump until somebody came up and flashed me.
Some of the favorites, sex in a park.
People love public sh-. All the gay men that I know, the only reason they go to the gym is to have sex in the shower.
That's literally your 30s. All your straight friends have kids and you're still sucking dick in a high-end day.
Yeah.
I've been going to the same 24-hour fitness for 4 years. Uh-huh. And everybody I know is like, oh yeah, I see people jerking off all the time. Oh, am I blind? All I see is old white guys with tortilla skin walking around naked for too long. Who are just
tortilla
like-
tortilla skin.
And it's that's, totally new.
I'm
just
right
all
here.
The time. I'm
literally right here.
I said, guys.
My favorite thing to do in the world.
It's Eleven from Stranger Things. And she's like, I love when I find my friend in the upside down. That turns me on.
I love it when my nose starts bleeding.
It's definitely a power thing to get into cis boy butts.
Cis boy butts.
I don't think you should, honey.
Oh, cis boy
it's
butts.
A power thing to get into cis boy butts. And let me tell you something. God made a prostate in your asshole for one reason.
For
to
you.
To get you off.
Yeah. But you know, these straight guys' assholes are going to be fucking run down houses.
Run down bushwhack.
Fucking crack stacks.
Yeah, yeah. But that's where I give it to the Guido. Because like-
You know he's
like,
in there with steel wool.
Steel wool. Like
when you
ER.
Sleep with these straight guys and you have to actually bathe them first, are you ever like, am I a parent?
I don't bathe nobody.
Don't you take them in the shower and get their assholes together?
One guy I did because he had a particularly hot can and it was not ready to go. So I got the wet wipes out. But that's usually not a thing.
Power washer.
Yeah.
BDSM. It's
Margaret.
Diva.
Straight people are like, who is that?
Yeah.
It's giving punishment.
Do you like pain? Let me tell you, I don't. Psychological torture is something different. But like physical pain, absolutely not.
It just always feels too performative.
I slapped this boy. I was like, this
at
is his
Dave
face.
Busters.
I was like. I love leather. It was, and he was like, what the f*** did you just
you're just like
I paused halfway through and then followed through with it by just kind of pushing his face a little bit. It was so
it was just sort
humiliating.
Like, that's the thing. It takes conviction. I don't
yes,
think.
That was exactly what I did not have.
Leather was good protective clothing for men who were into motorcycles.
I thought they liked leather because of George Michael.
George Michael invented leather.
Yeah,
father of the modern motorcycle, George Michael. I saw a video of a car on the highway and a girl with her legs out the window in the passenger seat. Squirting.
I saw this too.
And I just
you sent it to me.
Yeah. The world is lucky I don't have a pussy, because that'd be me.
That'd be me. And when you were in the womb and God was sort of doing like the one for you, one for me, of like traits, he saw you and said, we cannot give that person a pussy. It would be over. World peace ended. Yeah. Or maybe you would bring world peace with your pussy.
I think I could make a lot of people come together.
It's a full story. It's a full immersion.
You know what I don't like at sex stores? Don't help me.
Oh, see, I want the help.
You do?
I was in the sex store the other day. I talked his ear up. I told him every single thing about what was going on.
Did he clock you? Because they always clock me. And then it's like, well, now I'm embarrassed. Let me buy my fucking ball remover or whatever I want
no,
in peace.
No, I'm 47 years old and I'm learning how to use my butt for sex. I have no shame. This is a new day for me.
Maybe that's why you're not good at anal sex, because you poop so fast. It's not used to a lot of traffic.
But BDSM fantasies go back way further than the 20th century.
They sure do. I read the f***ing 120 Days of Sodom by the Marquis de Sade when I was in high school.
You are a weird kid.
But we now know this perversion at-
oh. Those weird little pins.
Oh, I don't like that. Pizza cutter on your balls.
I think they do that to you on Emirates.
Do you want me to trample your nuts today, sir?
That's why Jennifer Aniston flies Emirates, okay?
No shower, no nut trampling.
More than half about discipline, as in giving or following orders.
I'll tell you what I love, naked man scrubbing the floor.
You like that?
Well, I'd love it if someone would do it for me.
Is this about sex for you or just chores?
It's chores. It's about laziness.
God. People had fantasized about being forced to have sex at least once.
So it's me being in a position where I'm being pursued and I don't want to be.
Honey, go to DragCon. Like, girl.
The Sheik was published in England in 1919. A feisty white woman is kidnapped by a sexy prince. He rapes her, she falls in love.
Damn.
And they live happily ever after. Audiences loved it.
I love
wow.
that.
Times, they are a-changing, folks.
I love
so
that.
How did you guys meet? Well, he raped me. Jesus Christ.
Like, well, she was drinking. Oh, never mind.
Oh yeah, God.
They could make this in America now.
Wow-wee.
I'm sure people would be like, well, she was wearing a mini skirt.
That is really intense.
I love Janelle sitting down in a studio to read that. Raped her, she falls in love. They live happily ever after.
It was a hit.
Often, our fantasies involve things that are taboo.
I could pick this woman out of a f***ing crowd to say this person's like a sex psychologist.
Yeah.
She She's also very Ghostbusters. What do you want? She kind of serves that.
She's very Annie Potts.
What do you want?
Forcible rape, bondage and discipline. Please hold.
Being submissive in sex doesn't mean I'm not in control of the sex.
Maybe if I wasn't so successful, I'd be more mass. There you go. You heard it here, folks. The tops are losers. You're trying to prove something to their dads.
Oh my God, it's so funny.
Sex is weird, girl.
Sex is
That's coming from
so,
this.
Yeah.
We're sitting here going, sex is weird.
We literally look like alien sex freaks.
But. I hate us. Women have all the power when it comes to sex, which is why men in fantasy like to act like they have the power. Does that make sense?
Yeah,
I guess so. Because like men in real life are like, I don't feel powerful in my job. I'm only 5'8". Straight people, when they watch porn, they want to watch a f***ing brutalizing.
Yeah.
They want to watch The Bone Collector. Like, that is what straight people jerk off to. The woman is like,
I know, it's like SVU.
It's psycho.
Yeah, it's really psychotic.
It's psycho. It's really Do women in porn ever just have sex and then they have sex and that's it? No, it's got to be like a headlock. Like, is this glow? It's basically glow. It's co-ed glow. That's it. Now available on Netflix, so.
A survey of Swedish romance novels.
Ziggy Stardust. Do you like to have fall love with the rapist?
Because premarital sex was not quite the
premarital sex, not quite.
A popular porn genre among men.
I wore a cup, jokes on you.
Get your teeny little acorn pecker out of here.
A new threat gripped the Western imagination.
Events in Iraq.
Nobody's jerking off to him.
Not even Ellen can save you.
Did you notice how Bin Laden had sex tapes of Kim Kardashian in his hidey hole?
Shut the fuck up.
In the spider hole, he had Kim Kardashian's sex tapes. Yes!
Wow.
He was f***ing people up and then go home and jerking off to Kim Kardashian.
Aren't we all?
The ugly can actually be very gratifying.
And this is fantasy.
What about the dog people? The puppy people? And it's just someone in a mask and they don't say anything, but they like when you pet them. You can go like this and they're like, so crazy.
And they have the butt plug tails.
Yeah, but you know what though? We're not weirder than them. They're not weirder than us.
Oh, yo, absolutely. There's
really probably a version of this show on Netflix where two puppies watching this shit being like, "Ooh." You know.
It's the setting up and the continuous check-in of consent.
Gay
that
person.
Gay
and that there's actually safe words that are set up.
What would your safe word be?
Cock-a-doodle-doo.
No, it'd have to be something you'd never say.
Oh,
Trixie, you're beautiful.
Yeah.
Mine would be, you poop!
Cock-a-doodie.
Cock-a-doodie!
Yeah.
Fantasies come from a variety of different places.
Let's say you read Harry Potter, so you want to eat out your mom. Let's say you work for the Ghostbusters, you get a night school in psychology, and then you move on to
banging your stepmom in front of your friends. First boyfriend, woke up one day, looked at him, was like, nope.
Yeah, that's when you come. I'm so over it. After I come, I'm like, was I even gay when this started? Like, I don't even care that you're here. Like,
we're all attracted to the same type.
Did you see that dick?
I think I did.
Roll the tape on the elephant dick.
Fucking elephant dick.
See, I don't know about her. Like, it's hitting her.
Holy shit. It was a mini trunk.
And men started caring more about being with a woman with good financial prospects.
Me having sex.
Oh my God.
You.
Me.
Yeah.
Is that sex?
Is that sex?
I mean, I can't see the dicks.
Like, all the guys that I like kind of end up looking like the stuffed animals I had.
What do you mean? Teletubbing? What do I mean?
I'd be like Barbie, baby. Okay, we don't have to bring it up, but you know how much gay porn is written about us?
There is so much erotica.
So much. And they're
featuring
little lesbians.
People want
to
see
lesbians
this.
Write porn about us.
They want to see the two of us going
it's
at
always
it.
Like us backstage being like, can you unzip this? And then it gets really dykey, but gay.
And also we have the same first name, so it's also like twinny. It's like, it's a lot.
And it's usually you being like the wet and wild one and me being seduced.
Yeah, or like there was one where somebody sent me like, I had like, it had a drug overdose and you peeled me off the kitchen floor and then my like lifeless body or something. It was wild.
Now that I like.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. That is crazy. How do you think I get number one albums? Not the music. People are jerking it.
Sex appeal.
Yeah.
A crackhead clown f***er.
Yeah.
Women cared more about financial capacity because these shows play up those different motives.
If I ever get on a show like that,
locked.
I say, I want to see tax returns from the last 5 years.
I want to see
valid
ID.
Yes. Yes. Two forms of ID. Listen, financial capacity, when I found out my boyfriend grew up with the nannies.
He went from a 4 to
I love you
nine.
Now. Yeah. You grew up with how many nannies?
Yeah.
I love you.
Yeah. Gay men, on average, have more older brothers than straight men.
You know about that?
I have an older brother.
Okay, if you're second, third, fourth born, you're like exponentially more likely to be gay. Get into it. I have an older brother, but he ain't gay because I'm telling you, he would never f*** me.
If you have a brother, you're gay.
That's what she's saying.
Gender.
Me.
Yeah.
Some individuals don't have a gender-based orientation.
See, that's me in the middle. That's
that is you.
Oh
that
my God.
You. That is you.
My body doesn't know its age or gender. What the f***?
dude. No wonder no one's attracted to me. I don't present anything to the table.
That is literally you. I'm a little more long, square-headed. If you take off the hair of that one, that's me. Oh my God, too funny.
I think it's so funny.
Attraction mostly comes down to four main pillars.
Legs,
hips, hair, yes. Nails.
Doll collection.
Back in Boston, I was in line at Dunkin' Donuts to get an iced coffee. And I was in back of a construction worker. And he had the fattest ass I've ever seen in my life, in real life, in person. I started having a full body reaction, almost like allergic in a good way. I started to get flushed.
Where'd you bury the body? Where did you bury the body?
Immediately.
The family wants to know. They just need closure. The people at that Dunkin' Donuts who used to serve you, by the way, are watching this like...
Yeah.
The majority of relationships are formed between people who live relatively nearby.
Oh, I love this. Okay, T. Because here's the thing. When I was 16, I was like, there's only one man in this whole world for me. There's three men on the street for you.
Completely.
Like get a grip.
A guy could be perfect for me, but if he lives like further than East Hollywood...
If it takes me more than 30 minutes...
Meanwhile, a guy could like never fuck me, have a tiny dick, and like hit me. But if he lives by my CVS pharmacy, I'm like, the heart wants what it wants, you know.
Oh, what's your love language?
Acts of service and physical intimacy.
Acts of service?
One of them is definitely Topper's Pizza. No, I don't know. I don't remember. It's like acts of service, intimacy, saying I love you. And isn't one gifts? Or is gifts with acts of service?
Gift giving, acts of service, touch, words of affirmation, quality time.
There you go.
I would say touch and gift giving are my...
Honestly, my touch is a gift. Okay, and that's on period, sis. Sorry.
This experiment of asking 36 questions to...
You gotta do this 36 questions.
I wanna do it. I wanna
do
it.
We should do it sometime.
I wanna do it.
What if we fell in love?
I would never have.
Those little amateur dyke romance novelists would be like, I knew it! Yeah.
And eye contact, that's just really sexy.
You can't make yourself be attracted to someone.
Sure you can.
But you can certainly fall out of attraction with someone. Right before you nut, you're like, never mind. You got skinny little legs.
With those
Because you like
legs,
the straight guys, and the straight guys, got twig legs.
They do.
This has been very informative, but obviously we know more about sex than Janelle Monáe. So yes. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and let us know what you want to watch next.
Yeah. And that's the end of the season of I Like to Watch. Stick Woo. Around for another season. Janelle Monáe, can you explain this?
Didn't think so, baby. I think that's eye contact.